Come down and tell us everything you know.
Yesterday, I had to go to my father's house because he was sick, so I was at home alone. And this morning, when I came home, she was dead. She is one of mine. Her parents had died when she was young. She went to England for studying abroad. She has just come back, but I don't know what to do now.
Mr. Wilson, please, you need to relax. I promise that we will find who caused this, and this is our visit card. If you remember some information, you can call us.
Please find the murderer for me.
Sorry, what did we got? The victim was dead 24 hours ago. The shot was too deep, so the victim was dead by bleeding blood. Surprisingly, the victim addicted to drugs and then had some drugs in her mouth. That's all I have.
Hey, check the fingerprint. In case with mask, that is your previous conviction. It's getting drugs.
So I am check on to get him.
Okay. right now.
Okay,
whatever.
Okay, listen to me.
How can you explain about fingerprints on the toast case in Sarah's bedroom?
Ah, Sarah is my girlfriend, man. She has just come home and I came to visit her and bring for her some special present.
Thank you very much, Sarah. If we find out who calls me, we will call you.
Okay.
Hey, why are you not on your head?
Thank you.
Okay, bye. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
Nobody in the house. The weather is still cold. I think he's still in the house. Yes, you're right. Let's go upstairs. Not what is she doing there with the gun? I think she wants to pay for her grab. Hey Danny, now I will pacify her. You wait for a while, then you come round and take that gun, okay? Yes, sir.
Elena.
Who are you?
I'm investigator of BMPD. I have inquired about Sarah's death for 3 days, and I know that you are the murderer, aren't you?
I don't want to kill her, but Sarah took all of mine, and I lost my lover, run!
Yes, you lost everything. You lost your lover and your best friend Sarah. Now I don't want so many bodies. Please put a gun down.
But I will shoot myself.
Hi, Danny. Are you alright?
Yes, I'm okay.
Lancard, you are under arrest.
Please arrest me.
Yes, I will. But first, you need to tell us all about the story.
Okay.
Hey, Cross. I'm sorry.